Just before we do this exercise, just put your finger to your lip, but put the lip, finger. That's his thing. That's head joint. Finger, head joint. Right? Just try with the finger. Lip, bottom lip over the top lip, like this. And you'll see that my lips are turned down at the corners. Because the smiling embouchure is really no good. The smiling embouchure is no good. There's millions of people using a smiling embouchure and they ain't doing it. Because, you know, you take your lips away from a flute, you don't stand a chance of getting one low note really good. Okay, now let's do this. Should be. So what we want to do now is do it again and blow the low note down into the flute. Okay, I think you've got it. Now, you gotta practice this till you get the hang of it, because there is a little motion involved with the jaw to get it to go up the octave. You can't just blow hard and make it go up. You have to move. You see what I mean, like that?